Blake, what's it feel like as you just sit here in your last season? You got a few spots left on your team. What have you been thinking about?
Well, I started out like feeling bittersweet and nostalgic on the first day. And then about halfway through the day, all three of these people had upset me so bad by being competitive and ruining my last blind audition.
I am so sorry.
Are you?
I'm seriously sorry.
I'm probably going to talk to the press about it. So prepare.
What are you supposed to do? Let you win just because it's your last season?
That's not
out of respect.
I am.
Out of respect, but they didn't, and so.
One big happy family with Grandpapa leaving. So long, Papa.